There is a time to be silent and a time to speak. In today's gospel, we have the birth of John the Baptist, followed by naming ceremony. To give a name indicates a new identity. The arrival of a new baby has been a source of joy throughout the ages. Each new child reflects a phase of the infinite beauty and mystery of God. In Jewish custom, the child is named after the father or the relatives. However, here we have something different. A new name is given even though his neighbors wanted him to be called Zechariah. Elizabeth and Zechariah said, "He shall be called John," the name which the angel had told. For the ancient Jews, a name captured, even defined, a person's identity. The name John in Hebrew means "the Lord is gracious." He showed his kindness to Elizabeth and Zechariah, fulfilling their desire to have a child. So for Elizabeth to name her son John was significant, and it showed her recognition of God's grace and his plan for the child. Zechariah had doubted God and he became dumb. He regains his speech only after accepting God's plan publicly and allowing his newborn son to take the name John. There is a time to be silent and a time to speak, just as Zechariah spoke, confirming the name which the angel had announced. In our life too, there are times when we need to be silent, pondering in our heart, in quiet contemplation, what the Lord has shared with us, in letting our unbelief morph into belief. There comes a time, however, when the silence is broken and we must speak to proclaim what we have been treasuring in our heart. We may not have the mission as John, but whatever we are being called to do, we know that the hands of the Lord is with us. We thank God for His powerful presence in our lives and ask Him to strengthen our faith that we may continue to walk in His presence, doing His will. Amen.